got the second semi-final of Snake Pit Memphis. Cobra Commander and Uma Kazama on the left versus Team Dinosaur, Dinosaur and Shadow Force on the right. Cobra and Uma, very very unlikely team. Might be messy. But they seem to be working really well. Both pretty aggressive players with a unique style of their own. Got Uma Kazama with really good execution of Mishimas. Counter hit 2-2-3 for the win. Electric. Shin-dashin. They got to be careful though. Cobra and Uma are very offensive players. Dino and Shadow Force is very good with their defense and punishing. Can't take too bad against them. First blood, Cobra and Uma. Great bang. Didn't do the second hit. They got that too.
I'm going to Trash talking.
Yes.
Come on, how you doing? Don't worry, man. He keeps ducking down forward to that.
You keep messing up your goggles.
I'm not doing that. I'm
you are doing goggles.
Right, go, 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 go.
Don't worry. I'm messing up.
Okay. Thomas, accusing Dino of ducking too much. And Dino thinks that he's trying to go too much down forward to himself.
No online shit here, bro.
I want to see some on camera.
Can he check out?
I'm going to go to the next one. screaming at the back.
Okay, well done.
Well done.
Well done.